Welcome to Any Recovered channel. During my few days of using iOS 17, I encountered a variety of experiences, including some bugs. My iPhone lags when opening App Store. Faster battery drainage and overheating aren't even significant bugs. And I find others reported iMessage delivery bug. Maybe it isn't a good idea to upgrade. So today let's talk about how to remove the iOS 17 beta. First, you can do it by using iTunes for Windows to downgrade the iOS 17, which may cause data loss. If you insist do this, don't forget to back up your iPhone for safety data. But there is still hope if you indeed lost data in the process. We offer professional data recovery solutions to rescue. Let's talk about the second trick. You can remove iOS 17 beta without computer, also no data loss. Let's dive into this. First, make sure you enrolled in Apple Developer Program, it's free. And you can check this video to know how. Now navigate to Safari. Input this website. Log in with your Apple ID enrolled in the Developer Program and click Enter. Now you will find iOS 16.6 beta, click on Install Profile. Then hit Allow. Here says you need to check settings. So move back to settings. Then Profile Download. Select Install button. It will restart your iPhone. After a few moments, iOS 16 beta is available to download and install. You can use iOS 16 again. If you cannot see the iOS 16 beta in profile download, please use computer to downgrade your iOS 17 with iTunes. Also, as we mentioned before, don't worry too much about data loss, make a backup of your iPhone. Even if the backup is not complete, Any Recover supports deep scanning data on iPhone and recovers important files easily. Just hit the download link in the description and launch it. Hit the iPhone recovery and connect the iDevice. Select the data type. Wait for a few minutes to scan. Finally, you can recover lost data back. I will share iOS 17 features in the next videos, and if you find this video helps, don't forget to drop a like, and make sure to subscribe to our channel. Bye.